for that. So they end up eventually going to the same places, doing the same things, and either binge watching Netflix and stuff. And even if they try to find some new things to do, the information available online is not very verified, and it lacks the privacy of couples at a lot of stages.